If you've wondered why the successor to the BMW 6 Series will be called the 8 Series, even though it will be virtually identical in size, it's because of this car, the 6 Series Gran Turismo, which is moving up from its previous 5 Series designation and taking on the number that once denoted BMW's sexiest coupes. Despite the number change, BMW's big hatchback is positioned in the same niche and has exactly the same wheelbase as its predecessor. The proportions, however, have been tweaked to some effect. The new model is 3.8 inches longer and 1.0 inch lower than the outgoing model, while width is virtually identical. That's not a huge difference, yet the new car is a bit more pleasing to the eye than the ungainly 5 Series GT. Sure, the Hofmeister kink is twisted beyond recognition, and we can't for the life of us draw a connection to really any 6 Series in history. But we don't see many people who believe the Tesla Model X is beautiful having a beef with this Bimmer. Some of the predecessor's noted quirks have disappeared. The space-consuming partition between the rear seats and the trunk is gone. It was there to isolate the cabin from the open hatchback, but BMW has figured out that the rear seats will do just fine isolating the cabin. And the complex liftgate, which could be opened in its entirety or by a separate trunk lid aft of the rear window, is scrapped in favor of a simple one-piece hatch. The previous system, in BMW's words, allowed trunk access without disturbing the rear passengers. We think the kids and any chauffeured adults will be able to cope with the one-piece liftgate just fine. Especially since the driver may be in a far better mood. For the European model, BMW claims the new car is lighter than the outgoing model by an average of 330 pounds. Which should translate into superior performance both in a straight line and on twisty back roads.